Deck, stand by for launch.
1 minute average is 0.55.
Excellent. And wind's still about 19.
Winds have dropped to 11 or 12.
Okay, so just gusty.
Yep.
We are 1,000 miles northwest of Honolulu, inside of the Papahanaumokuākea Marine National Monument.
Pilot has control.
Pull the pin.
This extremely large marine protected area that actually extends for over 362,000 square kilometers. It is one of the largest marine protected areas in the world. So the average depths of the ocean are over 3,000 meters deep. And so it's places that we know nothing about. So fundamental processes about how the planet works and how life works, the answers are likely to be found down here in the deep water. Everything appears to happen a lot slower. Things grow slower, live longer, mature later in life. And that's why these ecosystems are so vulnerable. If you were to disturb them, it would take a very, very long time for it to recover. That's exactly what we're trying to do on these missions, is to try to identify where some of the most vulnerable communities of these deep sea corals are, so we can protect them with appropriate conservation measures. So we are about 20 miles outside the boundaries of the Papahanaumokuākea Marine National Monument, just south of it. And this is something that we are, as managers of the area, also very interested in, seeing what's both inside and what's outside the monument and how these resources might be connected. So that's very valuable information in order to be able to manage the area appropriately. Looking at the larger scale of the Pacific, how are some of these places that are separated by very large geographic distances, how are they connected? How are the faunas of these places either similar or different? And the Okeanos Explorer is going to spend time throughout many places in the Pacific over the course of 3 years. So really getting at some places that are very, very far apart, and then trying to understand biogeographical patterns. Thank you.